Now, this is one of the first jet planes made by deHavilland. DH-100 Vampire Mach 3. Can you imagine those guys flying those things back in those days? It kind of reminds me of playing Battlefield 1942. The super planes you used to get in that game. There it is, amazing. Built in 1943 or 42 or something like that. They were actually put into service, I think, 1944.